in life is built twice to last. It must first be built in the realm of the spirit and then built physically. That anything that does not have a foundation in the realm of the spirit and ever appears physical will have to disappear. It's a spiritual law. And so God designed man. Now, I've heard all kinds of teachings that man is a spirit, he's a soul, and he's a body. Well, I agree, but I disagree. I thoroughly disagree. No. Man is tripartite in operation, but man is not tripartite. Man is a spirit. That spirit lives in a body. But that spirit cannot operate with the body because they are in two different dimensions. And so there has to be a system of connecting both dimensions. And God created an agency called a mind. Are we together? To interface the realm of the spirit and the physical realm. That becomes the system of connection between the spirit and the body. So it gives that man duality of realms. That means he can relate in the realm of the spirit and the physical realm. So man is a spirit. That spirit is hosted in a container called the body and given the mind, containing the will, emotions, and intellect to be able, these are faculties of expression. Are we together? So the spirit can only relate with the body through the mind. The only gateway to the body, to this realm, is the mind. The soul is simply a spirit that is conscious because of the mind. So you don't separate man into spirit, standing one side, soul, stand one side, body, stand one side. No, it's already confusing. Where, what realm does that soul belong to? Because there are only two realms, the spiritual and the physical. Now you are creating three entities. That's where the confusion comes from. The soul is still spirit, only with an advantage of a faculty of expression to help it.